Thank you. And this is who I like to call my adopted older brother, Ezekiel Lawrence on the bass. And the gimme gimmies were like, hey, you wanna go on tour? We're like, fuck yeah! This is our first national tour. And then they were like, hey, it's 5 weeks. And we're like, okay, we can do that. But I'm kind of a mama's girl, so I was like, Mom, I'm not leaving you home by yourself for 5 weeks. So.
Roses are red and violets are blue.
spiders, but I love the blues, so I wrote a blues song about a spider trying to kill me. Are you rich? we're like running low, sorry, but we got a lot of shirts left still. So get a shirt. You can find our album online. It's called Cobain and Cornbread. It's our debut record. And we named it that because we're born and raised in Seattle, but the rest of our family's from Louisiana. So when people are like, what does your band sound like? I don't know, the combination of Kurt Cobain and Cornbread. And last year, 2 years ago, we found out we had a fan of our band. His name is Mike McCready from Pearl Jam. So much so that he released a 7-inch, two songs from us, and this is one you're gonna hear right now. And we don't have any physical copies of the 7-inch, but you can buy it off the Pearl Jam website, which we have linked via that funky QR thing. So, let's meet you over there. This is called Where Did We Go Now?
Thank you. Thank you.